Hello?
Hello there. I see you're in quite the trouble.
Who is this?
Who I am is not the problem now. The problem is that you're currently in a cat and mouse game.
What? What are you-
Listen closely. The complex you're currently in is like an anchor to the dead. While it still remains standing, it keeps enraged spirits inside it. You have to destroy the complex.
And how would I do that?
Find and destroy the weakened pipes around the place. Try using a blunt weapon, such as a hammer, to break the pipes open. The flammable gas will be released, then get back to the entrance of the building and light it up with a lighter.
But-
Oh, and before I forget to mention it, you're not alone in there. And he doesn't like, visitors.
Who?
Who he is not the issue. What he will do to you if he catches you. If you just happen to run into him, don't run or shine your light at him. Hide as fast as you can, and either wait for him to pass by or distract him by playing a sound through a camera speaker with your phone.
Wouldn't I kill myself by blowing this place up? Who is he, and how do you know all this?
Oh, let's just say I have some, history with the place.
What is that? Damn it.